Hello everyone, welcome back to a new video. Yeah, no, not yesterday, last time we recorded again. It's kinda laggy. But so, yeah, this is not my house now. This is my mine. And next time I will do some off-camera mining. I'm just gonna do a little bit of off-camera mining. I'm not gonna do too much. But, so today, I don't know what I'm gonna do. Oh, that's right. I should mine more stone. Because that is fine. I didn't make any armor. And it is fine. I didn't lose too much. First, collect some berries. Every single time I'm going to mine the berries, plant half of them. There we go. So, I guess we can just do... I am coming! I am coming! I will collect some iron off camera to... Today will just be a normal day. So, I actually have a lot of these. So I guess I'm just gonna make an upper level. Maybe even make it a little bit bigger. Yeah, I can make a farm up here. Once I get iron, of course. Because... this will be a wheat farm, so we can get some bread. Do we already have iron? Yes, we do. First, we need a stone cutter. Right, so... what do you want to see next? So here we go. Since this is a farm, we are going to need some things. Since I already have iron, I can easily craft a bucket. And I'll grab some dirt. There we go. Thank you. It's a start. Waiting for at least four. Yes, and that's enough. Now I just need some water. Right now we have everything we need to have. Here we go. All right, so I will do the rest off camera, then I'll come back next week. Thank you all for joining me this video.